I'm Daniel Birmingham. I'm a program manager on the Azure Identity Customer Experience team within Microsoft, working on the hybrid identity platform. Thank you for joining me as I provide a brief overview of the Azure AD Connect CloudSync feature. Azure AD Connect CloudSync, which I may refer to simply as CloudSync during this video, is part of a set of features that we collectively refer to as identity governance. Identity governance aims to ensure that the right people have the right access to the right resources at the right time, which improves security and increases productivity in your organization. Governance starts with ensuring that your users are accurately represented throughout your ecosystem so that you can authenticate them, authorize their access requests, and audit their activities, which are all key to secure productivity. Now, to significantly improve the timeliness and accuracy of managing identity-related objects throughout your ecosystem, we rely on automation as much as possible. Azure AD provides you with a single platform that can provision identities between your HR system, your identity directories, and your applications. CloudSync is part of the directory provisioning solutions that enable synchronization between your on-premises Active Directory and Azure Active Directory in the cloud. Today, directory provisioning can be done using multiple solutions, including Microsoft Identity Manager, commonly referred to as MIM, Azure AD Connect Sync, and Azure AD Connect Cloud Sync. Each of these technologies was built to address different needs, scenarios, and use cases, so understanding them will help you determine the correct solution for your organization. We'll start with Microsoft Identity Manager, our longest-lived provisioning product, which was originally built to address on-premises needs. These include provisioning from an on-prem HR system to Active Directory, and from Active Directory to on-prem applications. Although it can provision objects to Azure AD using the Microsoft Graph connector, it is typically only recommended in very special cases that are not too common amongst our customers. Unlike Azure AD Connect, MIM was not built for provisioning to Azure AD, and therefore it will continue to have limited support for hybrid scenarios. One other disadvantage is that it typically requires a significant investment in infrastructure resources, and due to its complexity, often requires consultants that specialize in the MIM product. Azure AD Connect Sync, which was also called DirSync and AD Sync in its earlier life, was the first solution built for provisioning from Active Directory to Azure AD. It currently has support for the most Azure AD hybrid scenarios, and it can support organizations with very large directories. While Azure AD Connect Sync may be robust in its capabilities, it can also require a heavy investment in infrastructure resources, be complicated to configure, and result in higher maintenance costs. While it is currently the most utilized provisioning solution of the three mentioned, and is still very useful to many of our customers, we feel that we needed to build something better, something that is more cloud-driven, that requires less of an investment to deploy and support. And this brings us to Azure AD Connect CloudSync. CloudSync is our new cloud-based directory sync solution that leverages a lightweight agent design requiring only a minimal on-prem footprint while allowing you to manage all your provisioning configuration in the cloud. It has support for most of the common Azure AD hybrid scenarios, while also extending its support for new scenarios such as disconnected forests, which we frequently see in mergers and acquisitions. Due to its smaller on-prem footprint and multi-agent support, it is significantly easier to set up and provides resiliency that is not available in the other solutions. This new architecture brings with it a lot of great benefits over its predecessors, which will continue to increase as we build support for more and more scenarios. I'd like to take a minute to go over the benefits of our newest sync solution, CloudSync. One of the major reasons you want to consider choosing CloudSync over the other tools are the cost savings. With CloudSync leveraging a lightweight agent, you no longer need to deploy a robust server in your data center to run the service. And unlike Azure AD Connect Sync that requires SQL Server for larger deployments, that is not the case with our new solution, so you may be able to save money on licensing too. Along with the infrastructure savings, you'll find yourself spending less on support and maintenance throughout the life of the service due to its simplified architecture. As mentioned before, CloudSync is extremely quick to deploy and simple to configure, so you can get it up and running in your environment in a fraction of the time spent deploying the other options. The simple setup is intuitive and streamlined, so that you can enable your end users to start collaborating quickly and seamlessly with minimal effort. Multiple agents can be deployed in your environment to provide high availability and automatic failover, preventing a service outage due to a server or network failure. This will help prevent frustrations for your end users and will reduce support calls for things like unprovisioned users or out-of-date group memberships. And if you find yourself needing to provision from multiple Active Directory forests that have no network connectivity between them, as we see in complex scenarios like mergers and acquisitions, you will find that this is your solution. CloudSync allows you to deploy agents into each of the isolated networks that can communicate independently between the forest and the respective network in Azure AD. If you already have Azure AD Connect Sync deployed in your environment, not to worry, that does not exclude you from deploying CloudSync to that environment as well. CloudSync can be used side-by-side with Azure AD Connect Sync. It can even be used to provision from the same directory, which is an important capability for migrating from one tool to the other. We also see a lot of customers that use Azure AD Connect Sync for their main AD forest, while using CloudSync for their secondary or subsidiary forests. And lastly, CloudSync can keep Azure AD up to date with greater frequency, so no more having to wait 30 minutes for on-prem changes to be seen in Azure AD, as you have to do with Azure AD Connect Sync. Based on these benefits of the CloudSync feature, we recommend that for any new deployment, upgrade, or AD expansion, that you first consider if CloudSync is the right tool for the job. Next, I want to illustrate why CloudSync is the right tool for two quite different scenarios that we encounter on the customer experience team. In the first scenario, we have F128, your typical small to medium-sized business. F128 is just starting their cloud journey into Azure and Office 365. They have a single Active Directory forest that has been providing identities to their on-premises ecosystem for years. This is Evan, the systems administrator that has been tasked with creating a bridge between their on-prem AD domain and Azure AD. Being a smaller company, Evan wears many hats, so he does not have the luxury of becoming a provisioning expert to get connected to the cloud. After researching the various options, he finds the following is most appealing about CloudSync. First, it's cost-effective. The lightweight agent design allows Evan to work with the limited resources he has at his disposal. Asking for an expensive, beefy server for that task is just not an option. Next, it's quick to deploy. IT is getting pressure from leadership to start leveraging their investment in Office 365, and that means deploying a hybrid configuration quickly. Finally, it's simple and intuitive configuration. Having to wear so many hats means that he does not have time to spend on any one thing. He will be responsible for managing the configuration for the long term, so he needs something that is easy to learn and maintain. As mentioned earlier, CloudSync is not just for net new Azure AD deployments. It can be used to integrate additional forests or domains into a single Azure AD tenant, even when Azure AD Connect Sync is already deployed. In this next scenario, Charlie, who is an identity architect at F128 Photo, is in charge of quickly integrating a newly purchased print company into their Azure AD tenant, so that the companies can quickly start collaborating seamlessly in Teams and the new employees can start accessing the enterprise applications, which are integrated into Azure AD. Print is a traditional on-prem shop, so they do not have an Azure AD tenant of their own. And with the purchase only being a few days old, there is still no network connectivity between the companies. So leveraging Azure AD Connect Sync is not an option. What makes CloudSync the best choice for Charlie is that it supports coexistence with Azure AD Connect Sync, so she does not have to make any changes to their existing provisioning tool. She can just add to it. Second, it can provision from disconnected forests. That allows her to move forward immediately without waiting for networking to provide line of sight between the two environments, which may take several weeks or longer. And finally, high availability with automatic failover. Because she prefers not to be called in to work on the weekends, she plans on deploying multiple CloudSync agents so the service is still up and running if one of the agents fails. Although quite different scenarios, both Evan and Charlie will follow very similar steps to deploy CloudSync in their environment. In the two previous slides, we saw a new environment scenario and one where a forest and a disconnected network was being added to an existing environment. However, you can also use both CloudSync and Classic Sync at the same time for different domains in the same forest, as well as different OUs in the same domain. The catch? You just can't have both solutions syncing the same objects to Azure AD, so you need to make sure the two solutions are scoped appropriately. Thank you for watching this video on the new CloudSync feature. We hope you found it useful and look forward to your feedback.